person has a diploma as the highest level of education. If you have diploma, you can go for advanced diploma. You can also go for bachelor's degree. All right? You can't have diploma and jump to master's. That's not how it works. You can't have diploma and jump to master's. If you have diploma, you can go for advanced diploma. You can go for bachelor's degree. That's what you can do.